Let's now go to the United Kingdom, where 39 dead bodies were found in a lorry containing Essex in the United Kingdom. Essex police speculate that the lorry entered the country with the immigrants via Holyhead, Anglesey on Saturday. The lorry driver, 25-year-old man from Northern Ireland, had been arrested on suspicion of murder. The dead bodies of 39 people thought to be 38 adults and one teenager were found at an industrial estate in Grays in the early hours of Wednesday morning. There were no survivors, Deputy Chief Constable Paper Mills has said. Identifying the victims remains a priority and appealed for anyone with information about the route the lorry may have taken or anyone who had seen the vehicle or knew about its journey to get in touch.